Hey guys, Joshua Lefemme here. Watch this video to the very end for something I put together just for you. In this new series called 5 Easy Music Video Effects in 5 Minutes, I'm trying to create a really quick go-to video that you can simply save somewhere to reference when you actually need it. When you're in the edit bay and you're experiencing that creative brain fart, have no fear, Uncle Josh is here with a quick video that will hopefully jog a creative brain cell or two with a couple of really easy examples of cool effects from other music videos that you may have seen in the past. Today we're looking at 5 dope effects from a music video by a popular K-pop group TXT for their track Crown. Let's get started with effect 1. I'm talking about these scribble effects that you see all throughout the video. Adding scribble effects often add a creative flair to an otherwise potentially less interesting shot. Scribble effects can be made in 3 ways. First, they can be made manually in After Effects using the paint and brush tools inside the layer tab. My quick glowing scribble animations tutorial will give you a step-by-step guide with this. Because you're going frame by frame, make sure that you schedule out at least an hour or so to animate those scribbles on, say, a minute's worth of footage. Second option regarding scribble effects is to again create them manually in Procreate. You're gonna need an iPad for this. This method gives you a little bit more artistic control, especially if you're using an Apple Pencil to draw out the animations. This again would require drawing on each frame individually, and if you're really good at drawing, it's probably the best way to make quality scribble animations. Third option is by far the easiest and fastest option. Prepare for an inbound ad from our video sponsor Envato Elements. You can just download a scribble effects pack and overlay the pre-drawn scribble effects on top of your footage. You don't get a ton of creative control when using pre-drawn scribbles, but the ones available on Envato Elements are made by some pretty talented creatives and are good enough that they don't really require tweaking. There are so many packs to choose from too. I made this video here in Brisbane for a client a few years ago using one of their scribble effects packs. Click the link in the description to get a free 7-day Element subscription. You'll get access to unlimited downloads to literally millions of dope packs like this, 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 and this. Think of it like the Netflix for video editors. Okay, moving on. Effect 2 is this cool zoom out into the sky effect. This is a really engaging way to transition to another scene or simply add some scope to an otherwise claustrophobic video shot solely inside a building. This could be accomplished in a few ways. First option is to quickly transition from a close-up aerial shot to a higher aerial shot to finally a shot of Earth from space using a fast-moving virtual camera in After Effects. Make sure you add a little bit of motion blur to hide the transitions. Second option, which is probably the worst option, would be to screen record a Google Earth session on your desktop where you manually zoom out from a close-up aerial shot to a zoomed-out shot of the Earth. Third option is to actually use Google Earth Studio, which is an animation tool for Google Earth satellite and 3D imagery. Google made this tool specifically for creating professionally looking content from Google Earth and is really helpful for creating crazy smooth and precise camera movements that would otherwise be really hard to do manually with your mouse. Effect 3 is this hyperlapse effect. A hyperlapse is basically a moving time lapse, and it can again be made in several different ways. First option is you can literally manually shoot photos with a specified time interval in between them. An easy way to make a really short hyperlapse is to literally just have your camera on burst mode as you move your camera laterally. Next, you would then import them into your video editing timeline and play through it at a speed of your choosing. Second option is to actually fake a hyperlapse using the posterized time effect in Premiere Pro on just straight video footage. This is a really cool hack when you're in a time crunch, and you can check out my fake hyperlapse tutorial for a step-by-step guide on how to do this in like 2 seconds. Effect 4 is a cool effects behind objects effect. This basically involves placing effects behind people by masking or rotoing the said person out of the shot. Basically, a sandwich is created with the person on top, the effect underneath, and then the background in the very back. Rotobrush 2 in After Effects or the browser-based Runway ML software are by far the fastest ways to roto out footage as of 2022. They both use AI to cut out even the most complex footage in a matter of seconds. Last effect we're going to talk about revolves around tracking 3D objects. This can be done in After Effects using the 3D camera tracker, either by tracking an entire shot or a specific point in a shot, and using that data to attach a graphic element, like these glowing shapes, to any object in the shot. Check out our Compositing in After Effects Masterclass for an in-depth look into adding outside elements into shots. Alright guys, so regarding that thing that I mentioned that I put together for you, we've had more than 5,000 of you sign up for Envato Elements through that link that you can find in the description in a ton of our videos. Every subscription, guys, really helps the channel and enables us to continue making this free content for you guys on almost a daily basis at this point. I've had a couple requests over the years asking for advice regarding my favorite Elements products that I've ever downloaded, as well as the products that I usually use on a daily basis. In the link below, I've actually created a list that as of May of 2022, are my absolute favorite products to date. Use these templates, text packs, stock footage, effects, etc. to literally make you money, impress your clients, and most importantly, cut down your editing time so you have time to spend with your family and your significant other. Repeat after me, all night editing sessions are not healthy or necessary. This is my small gift to you. And guess what? I'm going to be updating it like all the time, so make sure you keep checking back. Happy creating, fam. Thanks so much for watching, guys. And as always, remember, show.